My name is Miguel Diaz. I have ridden for ALC one time. This is my first year. And I ride because there's agencies out there that need help. I was 15 years old. At that time, my life was, it was scary. I was living with this guy who was supposed to be my guardian. And he beat me and he raped me. And the way that I found out that I had HIV was I was supposed to do my immigration green card, and you have to have a blood work. So I went to my sisters, who used to work at a medical office, and I had to tell her, you know, that what the news that they gave me, you know. And so she drew her own blood, and she turned it in with my name on it. Back in those days, you know, being a teenager with HIV, there's a stigma about it, you know, that, oh, don't look at me, don't touch me. One of the things that was hard for me was I had to grow up fast. You know, I never had that childhood that most people have. I feel like it was robbed from me, you know. I feel like I could never have a real relationship with somebody, with my friends, with my family. I don't want other youth, other teenagers to go through that. I went through it, and it was hard. It was the hardest thing that you can go through in life, you know. And even though now it's more open about it, but it's still, there's the stigma still there, you know. No matter how many years this has been going through, I still, you know, at my age, at 44, I'm still scared. You know, every time when I meet somebody younger than me, I have to explain to them my whole life, you know. And sometimes you get rejected and your heart gets broken, and you wondered, you know, I wonder if I didn't have HIV, if my life would be different. Events like this make a big difference because it unites people who have HIV and who don't have HIV, and the people who don't have HIV get to be educated. They get to be educated and see, oh, okay, well, you know, there's a new face for HIV. You don't have to look like you're dying, you know, and like all skinny, and you that's not how what an HIV person looks like. A person, to me, it's healthy. They take care of themselves more and religiously take care of their body so that, you know, they don't look like people think. I'm coming back, and I'm gonna come back every year, and I'm gonna bring people because I love this. This is amazing to me. You know, I haven't been able to have the emotions of how I feel and the gratitude and the hard work that the crew people do and the people who are running this show. Like, you don't see the behind doors, but I'm sure that they get stressed out and they don't sleep. But it's amazing. So I'm bringing people back, and I'm coming back, and I'm never gonna stop doing this right until I hear, like, that lady Susan who's 60 years old and she's still going. No, I think she's 71 years old.